1, 2, 3, 4.
Perfect.
Love that. Then you have to get to 10. Luckily, I can't count to 10 anyways.
Tequila.
We're doing we're sending this to Alaska. They'll get to see it in about 5 years once we actually get the technology up there. Yeah, one of our working days today. We'll do some unit work, some focusing on transitional moments, 11v11, and some little bit of small-sided sprint development work throughout the session to make sure we get our high speed running in. I am setting up the GPS, making sure it's all good to go for the session so you can track it live and adjust as needed for our loading scheme.
Yeah, no.
And making sure all the guys actually have it on.
Because
if not, we gotta get it.
Before dates, you get to pump it, that's why.
I mean, that's fair. People have been doing that since they're 14. Like,
yeah,
go to the movies, just hit a few push-ups. The whole camera my face thing is not for me. I am so not good with this. This is why I couldn't be a model and you put camera in my face. No, thank you.
When you had the opportunity to be a model?
Yeah, I signed a contract and I came here, so I got voided. It's gonna be a race today. We got Bolo and Sordo, 60 meters. Very split decision.
Why they even doubting me? Why they even doubting me?
I do have my money on him. So, he better not let down the numbers in my tech because honestly, he's not gonna validate me if wise, you know. Bolo loses, he's running extra. I picked Bolo, I'm sorry. I think over 60, I think he's got you.
But I think we're doing half field.
Yeah, in line to half, that's 60 meters.
Oh my God, I'm not even.
Again, I think it's a close race though. If he wins, it's not gonna surprise me. Let's go! Go find some space. Good, lean back, hamstring extenders. Keep the toe flexed. Good from there. Side pillar, that top leg, just raising it up 8 times. Left, right, back, and forward. Try to keep constant tension. So again, hold one way for 2 or 3 seconds. Switch to a new way for 2 or 3 seconds. But continue there. Back foot up. There you go. Again, you're pushing him left, right, forward, and back. So we'll come over, we'll get into the med balls, mini bands, and then on your own. Med balls is just a lateral toss. So again, we're here, return, throw through. So 2 throws each way to the med ball again, loaded. Again, turn, throw it as hard as you can against the fence. Put your hands on top of your knee and try to drive that knee as far forward as you can. You can try to feel eating a little bit more into the actual ankle so you can kind of mobilize it a bit better. So just really simple, before we get into a little reaction really quick, just really simple, lean into it, little acceleration out, few steps out, we walk back. Yeah, go ahead. Let's go, let's go. And just start to build up your pace. We're gonna do 3 of these total before we get into the next bit. So how it's gonna work, Nye's gonna be in a 2-point, I'm gonna be 1 step in front of him. So all I'm gonna be doing, have your hands forward for me. The minute I hit his hand, I can take off and accelerate through. The minute I touch Nige, he just tries to catch me through it. Be in a stance where you can accelerate through it. So don't be flat footed. You can be side on, that's fine. Yep, we go, we go. Good, when you come back, switch roles for me. Wow, just the lightest of taps for Cal. You literally think caught his fingernail. Well in flow, well in flow. I love games. Pretty much, yeah. I mean, everyone's gonna sprint. They're all doing the same amount of reps. I'm just putting those two on an island because it's a bet. This will be the moment of truth for those two. I still believe you can win, even though I picked the other one.
That guy.
So basically from end line to top of the 8, just top of your 18. The first one's more of a build up. The second one will be on the end line. We'll build our pace up, a little bit higher distance. Try to get a little bit higher speed. Okay, let's go. See, he's just getting himself ready, which in my opinion, I would be flying because I want to make sure my body's truly ready to run as fast as I can. Start here in about 15, 20 seconds. I'm not sure that helps. That doesn't give me confidence. All right, our first group. Ready? Here we go. Stay in a half for me. Please be the judges up there so you guys can determine who's the one that won for me. Really simple. I'm going to have you be there. I'm just going to say go. If you go early, it's automatically disqualified and we will both stop. Clear, right?
Feet behind the line.
We'll start with feet behind the line. We'll be clear. Okay, really simple. Are you guys both ready before we start?
Yep.
You guys tell me, just give me a shout when you guys are ready.
I'm ready.
Go! Here we go! Bolu's got him! I called it. I told you Bolu was winning, by the way. I actually called it.
Usain Bolt reborn, you know how we do. Come on.
GPS don't lie. Well done, Bolu. Hey, well done, good. Let's move on now. Here we go, well done. Good stuff. Hi, my name is Ryan Thamm. I'm the head of performance and an assistant coach here at the Miami FC.